representative.
And border states feel very strongly about this and need to mobilize their base. It makes sense around it. And so certainly with a divided party, they're going to get so much attention that it can be hard for the Republicans to reach out to Hispanics and other immigrants.
Is this maybe the even fight around immigration? They're not going to get their way. It's probably going to make any kind of consensus building on how to lay all the trouble. But does this mean, or does it represent good news for the Belfast in the sense that come 2016, the Republicans look like they will again be in disarray on the vote system?
It's not great news for the Democrats because come 2016, they'll be in disarray on the level of the presidency. It's going to be very hard for them to feel the coalition which can win, but they'll have the House. And they may be in disarray in the House, but they'll strongly be majority in the House and quite possibly in the Senate. They're expecting to have a big election this year. And you never know. I mean, Hillary Clinton has a lot of negatives, and there's a lot of people who want to replace it. So the Democratic convention and process could be much more bruising than we think right now. But yes, right now the Republicans, there's no clear path for them regaining the White House.
And it's a very long time away out, you know, the 2016. But do you, A, expect Hillary to announce that she's going for it? When does she, when do you think she'd do that? And how strong do you think are her chances of being the candidate?
She says she's going to announce by the end of the year. She's going to choose exactly the right time. I think her chances are very, very good. There are people looking around for anybody but anybody to defeat her, and they looked at Martin O'Malley or Elizabeth Warren. I don't think either Martin O'Malley or Elizabeth Warren are Barack Obama. Elizabeth Warren has just joined the U.S. Senate. Now that's true. Barack Obama when he ran as well. She is very liberal and strategically very liberal, and I think it's going to be hard for her to have the broad support which Obama has.
Graham, thanks for coming in. That's Graham Finley there from the School of International Relations at the University College Dublin.
Voices from Ireland, Fortress, and RTE Radio 1.
RTE from Dublin, part of the World Radio Network. On the web at WRN.org.
For a list of all the programmes available on the World Radio Network, have a look at our broadcast schedules at WRN.org. You'll be able to browse our day-to-day schedule and also get to know more about our content partners. Put your browser to WRN.org. Your window on the world. Some feature story news in Washington. I'm Rebecca Foster. U.S. President Barack Obama said he's considering all options in fighting Islamist insurgents in Iraq, who now control two key cities. Ukraine's interior minister says three tanks have crossed from Russia to the east of the country, though Moscow denies the claims. And the 2014 Soccer World Cup is getting underway, with Coast Brazil taking on Croatia in Sao Paulo.